What's going on YouTube? Brian Vidguy here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Swimp3. It is a waterproof digital music player. Now, you might ask why I got this instead of a waterproof case for my iPhone 4. Answer to that is I don't want to risk my iPhone 4. I've read some reviews about those cases, and if you do one thing wrong with those cases, well, your iPhone's down the toilet. And I really don't want to deal with that. So, this cost about $99. It's a good quality one. There are cheaper waterproof MP3 players, but this one was reviewed the best. So, waterproof digital music player with exclusive bone conduction technology. Basically, it attaches to your goggles or snorkeling mask, which I'm probably never going to use it on a snorkeling mask. And it transmits high fidelity sound through the cheekbone to the inner ear, and includes 1 GB of memory, which holds around 240 of my songs. So, let's go ahead and get into this. There we go. Okay. So it just basically opens up like that. So let's see here, waterproof digital music player, how it works. It gives you a bunch of details about it, and there the actual thing is itself. These things kind of attach to your goggles, and they have headphones on the other side. So let's go ahead and take a look at that. Oh, you got a special carrying case, it looks like. A little mesh thing at the bottom. Let the air out and in stuff and whatnot, let it dry. Booklet, instructions and whatnot. So, instructions and accessories included below, we got that. Gonna go ahead and take that off. And let's take a look at the product itself here. Now this is going to be good for people who want to swim, obviously, go to the beach with them, maybe you want to listen to some music while you're in the water, whatever you want to do with it. I like to swim laps at a pool, so it's nice for me. There we go, one. Try not to pull on that cord too much. There we go. So here it is. Not too sure how it works yet. I'm not seeing any headphones, so I wonder if it's some special technology. Let's go ahead and take a look at that. Take a look at the picture real quick. It looks like you're listening to the music through the object itself. So I'm going to have to get back to you guys on that. It seemed to be some pretty interesting technology. Doesn't look like there's any headphone. Yeah, there's definitely no headphone going into the ear in that picture. It's just this actual device itself. With whatever these things are. I don't know how it works, but we're definitely going to find out. Let's take a look at the buttons. That's the power button. That is going to be some button with a dot on it. And this is going to be the skip or volume up, volume down buttons, it looks like. And this side doesn't have any buttons, so it's going to be all on the right side, I think. Definitely going to have to learn about this, guys. This is a new technology. Never tried it before. I will definitely have a review on this very soon. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.